Coronary artery disease is the most common type of heart disease in the United States and is the main cause of heart attack. But there's a disease with a similar cause that's much less well known, peripheral artery disease, or PAD. So what is PAD, what are the symptoms, and how does it feel? Peripheral artery disease, or PAD, is a narrowing of the peripheral arteries, or arteries that carry blood away from the heart to other parts of the body, such as the arms or legs. The most common symptoms of PAD in the legs and feet are muscle cramping, weakness, tiredness, pain, or tingling in the hips, thighs, or calves while you're walking, climbing stairs, or exercising. This is also known as claudication. This pain usually goes away when you stop the activity and rest, though it may take a few minutes. But it also comes back when you start the activity again. If you're experiencing any of these symptoms, talk to your doctor and be sure to describe the pain as accurately as you can. It's important to take these symptoms seriously because while PAD can be uncomfortable on its own, it can also lead to more serious problems. And if you have questions about health conditions, I'd love to hear from you. Comment below, hit subscribe, join me here next time for answers you can trust.